Jim Carrey's rubber face training. To prepare for his role as the iconic Grinch in How the Grinch Stole Christmas, Jim Carrey underwent intense rubber face training to master the facial expressions required for the character. His over-the-top facial contortions were a major reason why the Grinch was so memorable and entertaining to watch.